Aha! So roll us for a night, but joy comes in the morning. We go the ball again. I say we go the ball again, yeah. We go the ball again. We go the groove in the Lord, yeah. Oh no no. Sorrow may last for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Is that done enough a new day?
Currently, I'm working on my album, my full sophomore album. My first album was released in 2011, and ever since then, I've not released albums. I've just been doing singles. Not because I didn't have song, you know, but I had other project I was working on, and also I was letting God walk through me. You know, I'm not that kind of artist who just want to entertain people. I'm not good in entertaining people, but I'm good in worshiping and also expressing myself when it comes to dealing with godly things. You know, it's just me. And this album is what I decided to take my time, work on, pray about it, let God direct me on the songs. I had like 30 songs, honestly, 30. And I was like, we're just going to produce all. But let God direct us on which one we're going to go with, because there are so many. But at the same time, we just don't want to just release album because we want to release album. So right now, my album is still under, you know, production. But by very soon, I'm going to let you guys know when it's going to be out. But it's the total package. It's the total package. It has all the great stuff you can think about in terms of gospel music. From worship to praise to contemporary, all the way back to high life. It's all fully loaded. And I pray that God will bless someone. In fact, that is the mission, that God is going to minister to someone, God is going to bless someone, God is going to open doors through that app. For me, I would say gospel music, in one word, is ministration. And when I mean ministration, I'm talking about preaching. That is what gospel music is all about. Ministration. It's called gospel music, not just because of the English word, but what it does. You know, that is why when you hear some gospel artists, when they sing, they minister to you. It's called ministration. To me, that's how I see it. And worship, to me, is a lifestyle. Okay. You can minister to someone through gospel music, but worship is an expression of yourself. It's your inward expression to God. So, when I worship God, I don't even care if someone is singing. When I worship God, I don't even care if I'm too loud or too low. I let it go. I feel it. I express myself because it's who I am. I worship God in my living room, in my bedroom. When I'm taking shower, it's even my best time. I play all the instruments with my mouth, just worshiping God, because it's just a lifestyle. It's who I am. You see, the Bible says, God is spirit. Those that worship Him most worship Him in spirit and in truth. And that is what I do. I worship Him in spirit and in truth. I don't fake it. Well, the most information I'm going to give you guys, like I said, my album is coming, but I've had my first album. A lot of people don't even know. Some people tell me, oh, nah, I don't even know you into music. Yeah, I've been into music, you know. I do other things. I'm a producer. I do film. I do audio deals. I do videos, but photos and stuff. But music is just something I've been into way back, you know, 2000 or 99, you know. And I have singles after my first album. I had a lot of singles, and I just want to encourage you to go check them out. I just had one released Thanksgiving weekend. And that one is called Let the Glory. Check out In Galaba. Check out Lifted Higher. Check out Baba Eshe feature Kunle Meshida. Check out Bigger Than feature Mike Abdo and Pat Waje, King of Midnight Crew. Also check out Oga on Top. That was one of my single to you. You're gonna like it. Oga on Top. And also check out So Good. Check out Praise. There's a lot of, you know, all of that on Spotify, SoundCloud, Apple, and all the music, online music stores, you'll find my music. If you type Ono Lyrics. So for my first album, if you want to type it, type Ono Lyrics with L-Y-R-I-C-S as a lyrics. So that was what I used, but now I'm trying to, like, you know, use right name now. And every other song, you'll find them there. For you to contact me, I'm on social media. I'm Facebook, I'm on Instagram mostly, and you can get me on those places. My tag, my name ID is Ono Lyrics on Facebook and Ono Lyrics on Instagram or Lunandi. If you use Ono Lyrics or Lunandi, you get me on both social media. And my contact is there, my information, you can reach out to me, email me, text me. That is fine. I'll always respond. If you have any event going on, you know, you want to invite me to your church, you want to invite me to your event, you're looking for a live band, trust me, I'm do all. If you're looking for, you know, someone to cover your event or someone to come and play for your event or church event, revival, whatever you're doing, just let me know. I'm very flexible. I understand for that, because when you come to worship God, there's no one special area. You just got to be good at what you do. And God has blessed me with many talents. I'll tell you that. Just let me know. I'll be so glad to come and worship with you. Alright? I just want to give a shout out to Kingdom TV. You guys are doing a great job. You know, you have your platform has a lot of great stuff, you know, a lot of godly things, and like the World Bank is fun, honestly. I check it out, and you know, some questions you guys ask and stuff like that is really great. The music is great. And this platform too, Behind the Song Show, is great. You know, people are able to know other people, and people are able to know more music, and people are able to connect biblical stuff and all that. This is great. Thank you guys for this, and I pray that God will continue to bless you guys. God will continue to bring more ideas. God will continue to bring more people to make this go beyond just where it is right now. Go global in Jesus' name. That is my prayer. Thank you so much. And I remain your friend and your brother, Ono Lyrics. Thank you.
Facebook now, what's happening? Hey, never.